Okay, hi guys. So I'm teaching people how to ride a bike. If you don't know, like, even though I'm 6 years old, I still need a trainer. Only like 60 years old or 70 can like ride a bike without, see, I can't walk it. Once I walk up there, and I walk up there, what you can't do is you can't ride up there. Give me a touch. I get stuck here a lot. So sometimes you may want to have help, and you may want to have a horn. And you do this, and you go into the shop, and you want to start pushing back like that, and you just turn. I'm going to show you that. Because if you can pass, then you want to go to, you want a horn, because if someone's in your way, you don't want to run them over. So people know to move. Okay, so I walk down here a lot. There's waterfalls, and there are like rocks in here. So, come on, let's keep going. Okay, if you know this part, I'll show you what the playground looks like when they go around here.
I'm gonna give it to Mom. And now we are going to, I'm going to show you the park. And then we're gonna run back and go home. Go and head to the park to show you guys what the park looks like.
Okay.
And at the park they have benches so I can eat my birthday cake ice cream. So I really love the birthday cake ice cream. So make sure we get this one. This is what the park looks like.
And now,
I'm gonna go
on the bike. Go for a little walk.
Let me show you where I used to hang out with my dad. Now with my dad.